Man sometimes views the sea as a tranquil world, secure as his last remaining paradise. Yet ironically, it is on these coral reefs that death is a way of life, where violence is called survival. The fittest might survive, but the unfit never will. Caribbean, early morning means witnessing sights as traditional as they are simple. It's a lazy beginning to a long day where the coral reef, the foundation of man's existence here, will once again lose many of the unique life forms it supports. However, as the coral reef's greatest consumer, man is no more representative of the true nature of predation on the reef than even a lone seabird. Today, members of the Foundation for Ocean Research are led by naturalist and underwater filmmaker John Stoneman on an expedition that will ultimately confront the true predators, the coral reef. Predators that will reacquaint man with the extremes that often distinguish the animal kingdom. Predators like the shark. John Stoneman plans to use the shark as a springboard to an assortment of experiments and observations on the other predators of the coral reef. By simply opening some bait, he provides the favorite invitation to an old acquaintance.